I'm Admir from Bosnia and Herzegovina.
My name is Alina. I came from Estonia.
And my name is Becca, and I'm from Georgia.
My name is Iskra, and I'm coming from Bulgaria.
My name is Kwanza, and I'm coming from Georgia.
So we gathered here from 15 countries, from European and neighbor countries.
We were working to develop the project ideas of Erasmus Plus.
So we had a team building.
To sum up the real reasons of Erasmus Plus projects.
We could work together, we could improve our ideas about new projects and how to spread it after over the world. At least we hope so.
We exchanged a lot of information about other organizations' projects. And we also managed to create some new ones.
I took the part almost all the activities. We are doing team building activities, contact making activities.
We also improved the dissemination process. We managed to work very easy.
And we are talking about problems, what we have in our countries, in our NGOs.
We managed to find out what were the problems about creating Erasmus Plus projects.
We are building the communications between each other. We are sharing our problems, what we have in our countries, in our NGOs.
The goal of this project is really aimed.
I feel that we did a really good job.
Now it's almost the end of the project. I feel sad.
Time schedule and everything was so perfectly planned that we get new knowledge about Erasmus Plus, about the new projects that we were maybe going to implement.
I'm pretty sure that I totally satisfied with the result.
We managed, I think, that in the best way, co-working.
The context that we made here are really going to be useful for our future life.
I'm looking forward for a new project, so with the people I met here.
In order to develop your Erasmus Plus idea and to manage contacts in the future.
So I would like to see everyone again and maybe to visit their own project.
I really feel good about it because I met very initiative and creative people.
I feel successful and I feel that it was quality project because we come up a lot of different ideas which we plan to implement in the future.
I believe that we will work together from now on.
In the future we will implement together a lot of different projects in Erasmus Plus which will be orientated for equality and sharing for our experiences between each other.